up, everybody? Welcome back. What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Nick Hunter. Today we are going to be doing a video on toy defense. So yes, we are going to be having some fun today. And don't mind my mom. We're about to do a thing. So I'm sorry I'm still walking. So what you have to do is like a tactic. So that's what I'm gonna be doing for you. And I'm sorry if the other video was loud before. I didn't really know. That was like so good. The good thing. And don't worry about my dog walking around. It's a busy. Videos and all that, but I never get to go and eat. But all these guys, until these guys die, I will be freaking happy as well. Yeah. So now I can put this down, and yes, the game does lag a lot. I don't know why, but stuff. I guess it's just the way that the game is. And right now I'm sitting on my bed doing this. And if any of these guys walk in, I'm gonna be dead. Oh yeah, I forgot. And also you can use the superpower. Watch this. Dead. So once I die or whatever, I'll probably end the video here. It's pretty hectic. I love this game though. It's pretty amazing. And for those balloons, you do get a lot of points real quick. There we go. So I think we're on to 14 yet. So once you get to like 28, it gets really hectic. Oh, that's... So I'm probably just gonna wait until the next one, because that was actually a very short... This would be actually a very short video. So, I'm just gonna do this. Because once I die this round, I'll probably end the video. And the guys do make weird, weird noises. I'm sorry if I stutter on my videos. It's just that for some reason I stutter a lot. This is why I love the game. And tell me if you enjoy this, because I do. None of these guys are even going to survive. So this is just gonna go on for a couple of minutes until everybody dies and I lose and all that kind of stuff. Alright, I'm gonna burn. So there we go. And wow, did I get a lot of points. So now I only have like 10 left. And if you go like that, you can see that's very slow. So there we go. There we go. And tell me how your day has been going, because mine has been going great. And I don't know what's going on. Traffic alert, of course. And yes, I do get a lot of crazy stuff. That's how my life goes. Now let me know how I'm doing on my videos, because I don't know. Yeah, I think a lot of my guys are about to die. Because they're starting to throw grenades. Oh my god. And yes, you could get a lot of stuff from this. Trust me. And yes, it does get hectic. Like that. So now we're down to like four things. So I think I'm just probably gonna end the video soon once I get to 10. Well, 10 minutes probably. I'm thinking about making my videos like 10 minutes long. So this is probably going to be part one. And I really hope you like it because I really enjoy it. Okay, so now I have one more. So I'm thinking about making my videos like 10 minutes long, that's it. But once these guys start getting into my basement, hitting that button. Let these other guys know. And your strategy is probably to revive your guy too. Okay, so there you go, so that's the last one. Maybe I can get some more queens. Okay. Oh, damn it. Oh my god. Very good. Now that's what I'm talking about. Okay, now we're just gonna raid my base, so there we go. Look at all those points. And I'm thinking about doing another giveaway soon. So yeah. So I'm sorry for having this a longer time. I just got